falsely accused was used and misled, bitch. I'm hoping you fucking
rest in peace.
We back. Yeah, I'm saying. About to get right into this episode. You know what I mean? Yeah, run them likes up for it, brother, man. Comment down below what you want brother to do next. You feel me? And yeah, when you press subscribe, you know what I'm saying? You join that motherfucking De Niro movements more than motherfucking movements of lifestyle. Yeti. And yeah, let's get into this part two, you know what I'm saying? Of BMF, you know what I'm saying? Season 3, episode 1, Detroit versus everybody.
How did you go on? He only focused on his reputation. He kept that nigga safe for his old lady.
T ain't built for no bullets.
This bitch got him acting the type of way.
He does put the T in tender dick, but he's still my brother, which means we got to protect him at all costs. Have one of your guys put in the work. He can't be the one to pull the trigger. You feel me?
No doubt. I got you.
All right.
In the background from Atlanta.
Hey.
Long day.
Looking out for his brother. His brother be awesome, dumbass shit.
Customer came in today talking about she heard it.
Hey, Roland.
What up, though, Mr. C?
Meach gave you a key?
Yes, sir. And he told me to look out for you, Miss Lucille. Look, I got greens, steaks, and potatoes. I got flowers for you, too.
Oh, my goodness. Made my day. That is so sweet.
You know, you like my mother, too.
Can you tell my Meachy I love him?
I will.
I'm gonna put these in water.
I'll mark you out. Listen, man. I don't know about what you heard or what you think you know, but this is my house. So give me my fucking keys.
All my birds landed. Just like I told you they would.
Catch,
ain't no catch, you know? Look, me and Todd was like family. And after he died, I did promise Deanna I'll make things right. You know, but since you taking care of her and the kids, I'm willing to cut my profits to put more money in your pockets.
Well, I guess we ride together then.
Get busy.
Let's get it.
He is a known shooter in your hubby's crew. See the guy that did this to you?
Yeah, the ones that gave Boom the photos of me and T that made him snap off. If you ask me, it's your fault I'm lying here.
Ms. Taylor, you got lucky this time. Do you really want your boys growing up without their mother? Is the dick that good?
It's worth every goddamn inch. Now get the fuck out.
She a freaky bitch.
Oh, shit. He bled for this turf, so he gonna fight hard for it. After I move this shit, I hit you back.
Bet.
Yeah.
We got an uphill battle,
yeah.
It seems
that
like
boy
it.
Rip ready to get picked up.
All right, let's get it. Man, it was no reason to even trip over moving that weight. We are sitting on stacks of green now. They get this shit to Sam at the gas station so he can clean it for us.
Hey, I told you, T, I am here for you. And we are about to fly.
Let's go. Hey, yo. We boys got eyes on Sam.
Oh, shit.
Let's ride. Whoa. Slow your roll. He already up out of here.
Meach push you after this?
You know we got a zero tolerance policy. Your beef is our beef. We family now. Ain't supposed to get their hands dirty. So I'm supposed to milly vanilly this shit? All I'm saying is, let the streets think what the fuck they want, T. Because I ain't saying shit. Neither will you. Appreciate you.
Of course, all right.
Hell yeah, nigga.
Man, those women guys!
What the? Meach! Y'all, I've been hit!
We're in the corner.
Meach!
Come on!
Man, come on!
Ah,
Hey,
stop. Got you.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Fuck your Miami killers.
They spotted us. Everybody down.
Ow! Oh! Can't need a bag. Come on, let's go. Go, go, go.
And the Miami killers. You know, if I could get an alliance with the MKs,
we could put an end to this motherfucker, Remy.
Ah, so you on some the enemy of my enemy is my friend type shit.
I'm on some by any means necessary to get this money type shit.
Now let's hit Riggins Club tonight, because Glock might be there. And
the strip club is gonna present a whole lot of opportunity for us to lock down more guys to help move the bag.
It is Sinful Sunday tonight. Now I don't think God gonna be in that bitch, but anybody who's anybody in Atlanta will be.
There ain't no armored trucks pulling up at no funerals. We can't take none of this shit with us. So
where are these kids?
Look, don't let them see you cry, okay? Do it in the shower or when you're alone. Otherwise, they're going to think you're weak. And don't ever, ever accept any favors from anyone.
How far is this place? Am I going to be able to see you?
Stop asking questions! People don't like it when you ask them questions, okay, son?
What are you?
I gotta take these. Pencils are considered weapons.
Hey, how you doing, beautiful? These are for you.
Thank you.
Oh, there's no more.
Yeah. Whatever it is that you did, I'm just glad you're safe.
Nobody fucks with me or my queen. But guess what?
What?
I just put a down payment on a big ass crib.
It's us against the world.
I love you too.
Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for sparing Terry's life, and we ask you to keep your divine hand of beautiful meal that Michi has given us, and we just ask you to bless it into our bodies. All this we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. These some mighty fine steaks.
Michi's always thinking of others.
Yep.
Tea? Not so much.
Boy, what are you thinking?
Now I know you done lost your goddamn mind.
I told you it wasn't a good idea to come here, Terry.
She just needs a safe place to stay for the night. She can't go home right now. And I got some guys waiting outside.
You know what, Terry? I done let a lot of shit slide. Okay, it was never about no money for me. All I cared about was you and our little family right here. But remember, you wasn't shit when I met you, and I still held you.
Nothing to do with no money. We in love.
You know what? It's too bad the nigga who shot you missed.
Well, he did. So I guess this is meant to be then.
Meant to be?
Can you guys just stop? All this bickering back and forth ain't good for y'all. Especially you, Wanda with the kid. Wanda, I'm not trying to make you stress.
You holding her shit. Pathetic.
Nicole, could you please take Markeisha up to Terry's room?
Thank you for having me.
LaWanda is the mother of your two babies, Terry, too.
Boy, Terry, wow.
And you need to be there for all three of them.
And just stop all this nonsense and juggling and lying to these two women. It's ungodly.
Ungodly?
Ah!
Look, I got a lot of responsibilities and business to take care of. And I can't do it with y'all just breathing down my neck.
Can I get Terry's room?
No. Your father will be getting Terry's room.
Oh, no. Now, wait a minute, Lucy.
You said that this was your house as well, and congratulations on your new room.
dirty as hell. Stash and keys.
And I'll do the same shit for y'all. Smile, baby. Whoa, what the fuck is this shit?
Yo, it's calamari, fools from Rooster Tail.
How about you call a motherfucker who gonna eat this shit, cause I ain't.
You know what, your Humpty Dumpty ass shouldn't even be in there anyway.
Fine.
New spot, see?
What up, though? Yep. What up, though?
Hey, I heard your pest problem went away.
Oh, so now you calling me after making plans behind my back?
Don't get your panties in a bunch, T.
You my brother, and I'm always gonna look out for you.
You know what I'm doing right now, man?
I'm sitting out staring at these intersections of the highways.
What the hell are you doing out there? General Sherman burnt this city to the ground to win the Civil War because he was confident something better.
Up the Eastern Seaboard and even got a direct line to Texas and Cali.
I'm standing at the doorstep for the rest of the damn country.
Yo, classic beats. Twisting history to make his point.
No, I'm not twisting it. We overcoming it.
Nobody in a million fucking years
would ever predict that we about to take over this place. I mean, that ain't God's word. I don't know what is, T.
Because I'm making Atlanta party central.
We going national.
I really wish you was here right now with him.
You know, so you can see what I'm seeing. With your good eye.
You still got jokes? You're from 800 miles away, huh?
Womb to the tomb.
Womb to the tomb.
Y'all niggas blind?
Can't come in. Glock's on us.
Why that nigga call himself Glock and he surround himself by whole ass niggas like y'all? He must be compensating for something. Tell that nigga meet your town and he ain't going no motherfucking where. Pussy.
Come on, fuck y'all nigga. Let's hit
up the club anytime.
Fuck y'all got going on?
You ain't welcome down south. You can go back up north and shovel snow. We send your ass back in body bags.
Come try, nigga.
Pussy ass. Hey, let go, man.
I'll be waiting for your suck ass.
So my preferred way of doing business wasn't gonna fly. Troy versus everybody. Except this time I'll be riding with my new family. Naughty.
Damn.
Hunt or be hunt, kill or be killed. We in the field, my nigga.
Yo. That was BMF, man. Season 3, episode 1. Detroit versus everybody. It's gonna be some shit, man, this season. Niggas ain't playing around. That nigga Remy is not playing around with Meech. Not at all. Dropping dead bodies in front of him and shit. Fucking up the, you know what I'm saying, the money flow. Yeah. This ain't no, like I said, man, like, and I wonder, you know what I'm saying, we ain't see it in this episode. I wonder when the chick with the flames door show the fuck up. Because, like, where the fuck did she come from? Like, where the fuck did she come from, yo? You know what I mean? Especially now just seeing, like, yo, Remy ain't playing no fucking games. He not about to just lay down, you know what I mean? He did. Yeah, that nigga, like, yeah, what's up? Fucking Glock ain't fucking with him. He ain't even try to have a meeting with Meech, like, at all. 2 Chainz, it's like 2 Chainz is he a little shaky. 2 Chainz a little shaky. 2 Chainz character a little shaky. You know what I mean? I gotta learn his name. Like, but yeah, like, You gotta watch out for him, man. Like, you know what I mean? He took the little discount, but, you know, it was a couple scenes. He was low-key giving me the side eye and shit. Like, you know what I mean? I was peeping that shit out. You know what I'm saying? I might be tweaking, but hey. But Terry, though, man. Terry, man, though. I said it before in the motherfucking preview to this motherfucking shit, man. Like, yo, like, this nigga getting stretched very thin this motherfucking season, man. The motherfucker got another baby on the way. Got to deal with LaWanda fucking tweaking ass out here. She speaking her fucking mind this fucking season. She ain't holding the fuck back. She like, yeah, fuck this shit. T got her fucked up. Like, man. Fucking Markeisha, man, she fucking blowing my shit. Fucking got T all whipped. T just said, fuck it. It's her and T against the world. Nah, he just down with it. Like that. They done took out fucking Saint. Saint up out of here. Granted, I ain't gonna lie, man. Meech did call a smart move, though. Having Buddy, you know what I'm saying, take care of that for T, though, man. Because, like, at the end of the day, yeah, like, ain't no need to get your hands dirty. Especially when you the, you know what I'm saying, you the head honcho. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you got to put in that work for yourself. I get it. Sometimes you do got to put in that work for yourself. You know what I mean? And hold it down, you know what I mean? But at the same time, too, though, you know what I'm saying? Hey, when it's light shit, though, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I guess Meech felt like it was some light shit. You ain't no need to get your, you know what I'm saying, little bro hands dirty. You know what I'm saying? Go handle that for a little bro. And yeah, he up out of here. You know what I'm saying? We smoking on that safe pack tonight. You know what I mean? Alright, but yeah. Fucking Raw Dog Charles, hey. That motherfucker, he gotta sleep at T old room now. That's his new, that's our dog Charles' new room. Like, it's gonna be a hell of a season for Raw Dog Charles and Lucille. You know what I mean? That shit gonna be interesting to see, for sure, for sure. But yeah, man, like, season definitely heating up, man. Like, we seen a little bit of a Neo character, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, that motherfucker, had a little couple little funny moments, you know what I mean? But yeah, I'm very interested for this season. It was a lot of action, you know what I'm saying? This first episode, you know what I'm saying? A couple shootouts, niggas getting popped in the leg. It was low-key lit, man. Like, yeah. Definitely gonna have to check out that motherfucking episode 2, you know what I'm saying, promo/trailer, you know what I mean, that reaction coming very soon, man. But run them likes up for it, brother, man. That's it for that, you know what I'm saying, that little rant, you know what I mean. But yeah, run that likes up for it, brother, though, man. Comment down below which you want the brother to react to next, you feel me? And yeah, when you press subscribe, you join that motherfucking De Niro movement. It's more than a motherfucking movement. It's a lifestyle. Yeti. I'm going to catch y'all on the flip side. Yeah, man.